Bouncing ball to Freeman. He'll go to second for one. Ibar with some slick footwork completes the turn and can't cover the bag.
That was not easy because Ibar had a mile to go just to get to the bag and take the throw.
That was a real pretty play and a nice way to end the Boston fifth.